Right Honourable Prime Minister. Mr. Speaker, the member opposite, it's wonderful to see him back in the House, but he didn't use his downtime to understand what the Conservatives did not understand for 10 years in government, which is that investing in reducing our carbon emissions, in a cleaner economy, is actually a way of creating opportunities for Canadians, opportunities to grow the economy. Mr.